Clone Wars ended, Stormtrooper number 45515 did not know what to do with his life anymore. How can you differentiate between yourself and the person standing next to you when you are literally clones? Trying to find life's meaning, Stormtrooper number 45515 renamed himself Terrence Featherbottom and registered for classes at the Springer Theater Academy. He slowly found that there was an individual inside of him and became the Terrence he always was. Using his new powers of creativity, spontaneity, teamwork, and support, he found that being himself was the only thing he needed. You too can gain these skills at the Springer Theater Academy this fall.